Do you like watching anime where the main character is completely overpowered from the very beginning? If so, then this list is for you. Here are the top 10 anime where the MC is incredibly powerful and surprises everyone around them. In this list, we'll be talking about the top 10 anime where the main character is overpowered from the beginning and surprises everyone. This is a great list for anyone who loves watching anime with an OP MC who takes down their enemies with ease. Number 10, Hinamaru Sumo. Hinamaru Sumo follows Hinamaru, a high school student who showcases his power by defeating a gang leader and aims to become the best in sumo wrestling. Hinamaru Sumo is a sports anime that follows the story of Hinamaru Ushio, a small but determined sumo wrestler. Despite his size, Hinamaru is determined to become the best sumo wrestler in Japan. He faces many challenges along the way, but with the support of his friends and teammates, he slowly starts to make a name for himself in the world of sumo. Hinamaru Sumo is an inspiring and heartwarming story that will leave you rooting for the underdog. If you're a fan of sports anime, or even if you're just looking for a good story, Hinamaru Sumo is definitely worth checking out. Number 9, Togainu no Chi. Togainu no Chi is a popular anime that is based on a manga series of the same name. The anime is set in the near future and follows the story of a young man named Akira. Akira is a skilled martial artist who is recruited by a powerful organization called the Red Dragon Clan. The Red Dragon Clan is a group of criminals who are involved in a number of illegal activities. Akira is tasked with infiltrating the Red Dragon Clan and taking them down from the inside. The anime is full of action and suspense. It is also very well animated. The characters are interesting and the plot is engaging. If you are a fan of anime, then you will definitely enjoy Togainu no Chi. Overall, I give it a 7. It kept me watching episode after episode, but I do feel that the story and characters could have been developed a bit more, and the ending could have been a bit more conclusive. Number 8, Mushoku Tensei, Jobless Reincarnation. 34-year-old deadbeat who is reincarnated as a baby with powerful magical abilities and embarks on a journey to save his new world. Mushoku Tensei, Jobless Reincarnation is a popular anime that has been getting a lot of attention lately. The story follows Rudeus Gray Rat, a man who is reincarnated into a fantasy world with the help of a powerful wizard. Rudeus quickly realizes that he has the potential to be extremely powerful and sets out to make the most of his new life. The anime has been praised for its interesting story and complex characters. The animation and art style are also top-notch, making the show a visually appealing experience. The show has something for everyone, whether you're a fan of fantasy, action, or drama. If you're looking for a new anime to watch, Mushoku Tensei, Jobless Reincarnation is definitely worth checking out. You won't be disappointed. Number 7, Kyoku Suiri. Kyoku Suiri, also known as Inspector, is a Japanese anime television series produced by Signal. The anime series aired from January to March 2020. The story of Kyoku Suiri follows Kotoko Iwanaga, a high school girl who serves as an intermediary between the human world and the spirit world. She is approached by a yokai named Kuru Sakuragawa, who asks for her help in dealing with yokai who have been terrorizing the city. Kotoko agrees to help Kuru, but only if he agrees to marry her. Kyoku Suiri has been praised for its unique take on the supernatural genre, as well as its interesting and complex characters. The anime series has been well received by fans and critics alike, and has been praised for its atmospheric visuals and interesting plot. If you are a fan of the supernatural genre, then Kyoku Suiri is definitely an anime series that you should check out. Number 6, To Be Heroine. To Be Heroine is an anime that tells the story of a young woman named Hana who dreams of becoming a heroine. However, she is constantly thwarted by her own clumsiness. Nevertheless, she persists in her dream and through a series of chance encounters, meets a number of interesting people who help her along the way. The anime is a light-hearted and often humorous look at the trials and tribulations of becoming a heroine. To Be Heroine has been very well received by anime fans. It has a rating of 8.5 on Maya Nime List and has been praised for its charming and likable characters. its humor, and its overall positive message. If you're looking for a feel-good anime with a strong female lead, then To Be Heroine is definitely worth checking out. Number 5, Plunderer. The story of this anime is unique, despite having an overpowered main character. I enjoyed the episodes at first, but around episode 20, the story became chaotic and the characters didn't develop. I recommend this anime to those who want a fresh and unique storyline with surprises and funny scenes. However, the last few episodes were disappointing and rushed. The animation was nice, with bright colors. The sound was average, with some nice songs. The characters lacked development, which was frustrating. Overall, I gave it 7 points because it was enjoyable but had major disappointments. I hope you'll like it too. Number 4, Assassin's Pride. Assassin's Pride is an underrated anime, though not amazing. It's still worth watching if you have nothing else. The story starts with a weak main character who quickly becomes one of the strongest. It progresses fast, focusing on important events, making it easy to follow. The animation is not unique but looks good, especially the transformation scenes and fights. The soundtrack, including the top OP, adds hype to the fights. Characters are somewhat generic, lacking development, but there's potential for improvement. Overall, this anime has promise and could be better in next season. Number 3, Seiken no Blacksmith. Seiken no Blacksmith, also known as The Sacred Blacksmith, is an anime that follows the story of Cecily Campbell, a knight who seeks the help of a talented blacksmith named Luke Ainsworth. The anime takes place in a world where demonic creatures called illusions threaten humanity. The story starts off with an interesting premise, combining elements of fantasy and action. The animation quality is decent, with nicely choreographed fight scenes and visually appealing character designs. The soundtrack complements the action well, enhancing the overall experience. However, Seiken no Blacksmith falls short in certain aspects. The character development is lacking, and some of the characters feel one-dimensional. The pacing can be inconsistent, with certain episodes feeling rushed while others drag on. Additionally, the plot is predictable at times, and the overall execution of the story could have been better. Despite its flaws, Seiken no Blacksmith still manages to provide enjoyable moments. Number 2. Our Last Crusade or The Rise of a New World. Our Last Crusade or The Rise of a New World is an anime that combines elements of romance, action, and fantasy. The story revolves around two protagonists, Iska and Alisa Liese, who are on opposing sides of a war between the Empire and the Nebulous Sovereignty. Despite their differences, they develop a connection and form a forbidden bond. The anime offers a unique blend of political intrigue and romantic tension. The animation is visually appealing with vibrant colors and well-animated fight scenes. The soundtrack enhances the emotional moments and adds to the overall atmosphere. While Our Last Crusade offers an engaging storyline, it does fall into some predictable tropes of the genre. Additionally, the world-building could have been more detailed and fleshed out. Overall, Our Last Crusade or The Rise of a New World is an enjoyable anime with a mix of romance, action, and fantasy. If you're a fan of star-crossed lovers and political intrigue, this anime is worth checking out. Number 1, Dororo. The series follows the journey of Hyakkimaru, a young swordsman seeking to reclaim his stolen body parts from demons, and Dororo, a streetwise orphan who becomes his companion. The story delves into themes of vengeance, redemption, and the human condition. With stunning animation and a haunting atmosphere, the visuals bring the dark narrative to life. The characters are well developed, with Hyakkimaru's journey being captivating and Dororo adding levity. Thought-provoking themes like the consequences of war are explored. While the pacing can be slow and the ending leaves some questions unanswered, Dororo remains a must-watch for its engrossing plot and memorable characters.